Recovery Committee. Here comes, ladies and gentlemen, the Maidstone Hotel. About number four, Western Financial Girl, easing in from New Ridgedale, Papa John, Pizza, Jim Humphrey, Cody. He's on the fleet, Summit Fleet Barrel. Jess Willard, Doug Taylor, who draws to keep it. Roger Moore is in with Russway. He tore. There's a horn in the charge. He's a quick one. All right, let's get the back on Jess Willard and Doug Taylor also. He's off the number two player, the master of the Roger Moore. Pizza, he left Tony Ridgedale, comes in behind the pack in the third long rail, which lands them near the Maidstone Hotel, your hospitality headquarters, flies around the outside to be forced to look at that Roger Moore, 007, he is northbound and down as he rounds a turn with Roughway Construction with Jess Willard, the big guy, Dugdale Edco right alongside of him, stride for stride at Roger's back elbow is that big wheel team of Jess Willard, and now look who's coming, Tony Ridgedale. Papa John's Pizza, he's giving him coverage, the crust is ready. He's a little crusty into that third turn, he's trying to sneak inside of Jess Willard. Follow the steel rack of Roger Moore, the trailer is laying from this, the Maidstone Hotel, and that's how they bow on the turn into the beautiful High River Sunset. Southbound and down with Roger Moore, Rustway Construction. The challenge is Jess Willard, and Doug Taylor as they fly over the finish line from Roger Moore. This way, open the mouth and watch the two of the two fans.